Hey, it's Jennifer, and I came up on a funeral procession driving into work the other day, and it got me thinking, how do you show respect on the highway for a funeral procession? Because usually on a side street, you'll pull off to the side and wait till they pass. But on a highway, you slow down too much and you could cause an accident. And I don't know, it just got me thinking, how do you show respect for a funeral procession on the highway?